try to get somebody.
She's a guest of Balaguer's here. Did I say that right? Balaguer's here this week. She's visiting from Cameroon. She's traveling. You were somewhere else for DC, or New York, somewhere first.
DC.
You're kind of passing through. So she has some connections with CityLight and some connections with you folks. And I understand over in Cameroon there's a ministry going on. You and your husband, pastors, and all that good stuff. And we want to come and talk about the ministry in Cameroon and whatever else God so moves you to bless us with. Come, sister.
Hallelujah.
You all right?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Always a great privilege to stand in the presence of God and in the presence of His beautiful people.
Amen.
And it is a greatest privilege for me to be before you today and to praise God with you today. What a blessing. I love you. I don't love you today. I love you since 2013. Understand why. And Pastor, just count among your members 110 children and 40 other women. You will understand why. I am Rachelle Ngum from Cameroon, West Africa, founder of a faith-based organization called Network for Victorious Living. The acronym is NAVILI. And the Lord put in my heart the burden to work with widows, children, single mothers, and among the children, you have 50% orphans and other children. You have other vulnerable children who are single parent children, and you have children who have their two parents, but they can't afford a meal a day. Sometimes they go for 1 day, 2 days without food. Those are the children we work with. And the Lord has blessed us so much. We have been doing that since 2010. So for 7 years today, the Lord has strengthened us. And in 2013, we came into contact with CityLight during their first mission trip to Cameroon. Annette Balaguer was part of the mission, and you all supported the mission, and I praise God for you. It is because of your support, thanks to your support, that I am here today.
Amen.
It is thanks to your support that you have been giving through CityLight, because CityLight since that 2013 has been supporting us. These women that we want to take out of the street, you understand? Some are prostitutes. They have their children. They don't do anything, but they go out and work in the night. And to these children and the women, we teach the word of God. We teach them how to read the Bible. We teach them how to preach. And it is not, we run a church, but it is not just for our church, but we have children and women of all faith. We have Muslims, we have Catholic, we have the Pentecostal, we have the Presbyterian, we have everybody. But even the Muslims, they come and learn Jesus.
Amen.
They come and pray to Jesus.
Amen.
When they return to their home, they pray to Allah. They can pray five times, but when they are with us, they'll read the Bible, they stand and preach. And these children can minister to their parents, these women can minister to their families. And we bless God for that. So, when schools resume, we buy books, we do Christmas parties, we feed the children, we feed the women, we dress them up, and we give all sorts of support. We teach them how to do, especially the children, basic life skills. We teach them how to do their savings. If they have $1 in 2 months, they should be able to save even one cent.
Right.
Yeah, they can save 1 cent, and at the end of the year, they gain back their savings, they buy a little gift for their parents, and they can use their money for something. It is really great. And all your contributions that you have ever channeled through City Light has given a smile to many families, to 40 women, to 110 children. And I want to encourage you to continue doing good. And I want to pray that the Lord will bless you tremendously, that the Lord will bless your storehouses, that the Lord will continue to give you inspiration, to stretch your hand forth, even to other groups. And we trust the Lord that as we have envisioned to have a center where we give, to build a center and churches where we give, these women greater skills, we give them in-kind loan to start up a business so that they can be able to feed their children rather than us giving them the food and the clothes all the time. We prefer to give them the skills, give them the equipment,
amen.
So that they'll be able to feed themselves. And we thank you. We thank City Light through you. And we thank God. And what can you tell somebody who does you good? It's only thank you, nothing more. Because it's God that rewards. And to God, we say thank you, Papa. And I give him a clap offering.